All right, and to add more insult to injury, these guys love green snakes. And not the fun kind either. Wow. So here we have an anaconda.
Phase, sorry.
Girl, don't like me too much. Wow, that's awesome.
She's big. She's wild caught. But hopefully with her girth and everything, she'll have a large clutch. And as aggressive as she is, I'm thinking that she won't have a problem eating either.
No, not at this rate.